So now, we're gonna make it Eso, the clown, I mean, Pennywise, and it, or that, Eso, el payaso, that's what we're gonna make it right now. Eso es lo que vamos a pintar aquí, my friends. So let's make it, my YouTube friends, okay? You ready? I'm ready. Mr. Fire is ready. So, no more fear. Wow, fear is same thing, it's powerful. Just like what, when you wanna do something, you make it same thing as a fear, like Eso, it's scary. It die, and then fire. How? We need some white. We need this. That's it. Check your can. Tenemos que quitar la pintura. White para la cabeza. First, white. We're gonna need to on the head para la cabeza que vamos a ponerle aquí porque acá como craqueleado, como cuarteado. Entonces vamos a hacer esto. First, look at there. Then my friend, let's make a little bit black. Just a little black. Girl. That was metallic black. Ese fue negro metálico. Y ahora sí vamos a poner el negro. So my friends, black, metallic black, negro metálico. So now, let's see here. And then, you see, lo van a ver. Vamos a raspando después aquí. Okay, there. I think we need some black, necesitamos algo de negro aquí. Wow, scary. Yeah. This here too. And then, there, the head, la cabeza, y por aquí, el vestido, y su corbata, o esa cosa que tiene por aquí, look at that, there, and let's see here, let's see, metallic black, negro metálico para hacerle sus rayitas, esos, just like the lines in there, look at that, okay, so perfecto, alright, and I think that has some orange to the hair, yeah, of course, la escala y una naranja, and I think it's perfect, of course. There. Perfect. A little bit more. Big black. Because these guys are scary, huh? Wow. Oh, we need some black here. Necesitamos algo de negro aquí. Shadow. A little shadow. Perfect. A little bit more of this color. And then, yeah, why not? It has like this look. Gold, like old gold. Perfect. So now, yeah. Wow, it's scary. Si da miedo. Pero bueno, vamos a arriesgarnos. Let's make it. So let's make it, my friend. Some more blue right here, vamos a poner un poco más de transparente. Let's see. Como que me tiene para avisar. It's gonna scare me, this guy. Pero no lo voy a permitir porque ese es su propósito. Asustarme, paniquearme. Let's see. Perfect. So now let's see here. Clip quote. There. Perfect. Let's sit here. Perfect. Yeah. So now, white. Let's sit here. Y aquí vamos a ver. Wow. There,
Let's cut it flat. Hang on, let's cut it off. Again, let's put some yellow in the eye. Maroon. I need some maroon. Yeah. Wow, se está viendo horrible. It's looking good, bad, really bad. Bueno, aquí es a donde tenemos que romper nuestros miedos primero de dibujar. Aquí es a donde tenemos que concentrarnos. No tener miedo en el momento que estás sintiendo que te estás paniqueando porque no te está quedando. Es cuando debes tranquilizarte y retomar tu aire y decir, hey, relax, I can do this. Puedo hacer esto. So, now, let's try a little bit more. Let's see, aquí está a little bit more. Aquí está como más oscuro. Yeah. Let's see. Yeah. And then look, y aquí es donde vamos a poner lines, cabello. Transparente, flip over, some lines. Scare me, fear me. Deme miedo. Y si tengo miedo, I feel fear. Oh my god, estoy sintiendo miedo. Bueno, yo okay, me voy a relajar. I have to try to relax and then think. Okay, for my friend, let's move the fire. We can do this fire. Let's make it. Yes, of course, you can do this. Claro que podemos. El miedo no me paraliza. El miedo no me paraliza. El miedo no me paraliza. No. No me paraliza. Miedo no me paraliza. Porque yo soy un artista. No me paraliza. El miedo no me paraliza. No. Así parece que transparente y cuando veo por felicidad. Este payasito me quiere dar miedito. Wanna scare me, but I'm relaxed. Me estoy relajando y no estoy usando droga. Estoy libre. Mira. Tengo miedo. I'm scary. La vuelta. Let's see. There is some more. Let's put some black, negro. Wow, el miedo es terrible, es poderoso, te paraliza, te deja sin hablar, te deja mudo. O te hace gritar. Ok, so now. Tan 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 t All right, so here we go. Okay, so here we go, my friends. Ahora sí, aquí vamos. So black and marron, and look at this, this is what we're gonna do. This is, we're gonna make it with a little bit brush, my friends. Aquí tenemos que poner un poco de rosa, digo de magenta, marron, magenta, and a little bit black. And a little bit black. Look at there. And here also, of course. Y en la boca también. Perfect. So now, let's scratch the thing. Oh, dale. All right. Me encanta sus labios. I love his lips. Me gusta como que me empieza a sonreír. I think I love because he's smiling to me. He said, hey, Mr. Fire. You want a fire? You like the fire? He said, yes, yes, I love my fire. Let's make the fire. I said, okay. Oh my goodness, I love his teeth. Me encanta sus dientes. La conejito, mi vida, le queda un besito. Okay, so now let's make his eyes. Ahora sí, vamos a ponerle sus ojos. Like it. Let's see. Oh no, scare me. Me está dando miedo. This scare me. Perfecto. Look at that. Okay. Alright, make us his. Okay. Nah. Let's put some. Now, let's make the eyelash. Vamos a ponerle su. ¿Cómo se llama su ceja? Let's make his eyebrow. Perfecto. There. Maybe a little darker here. Yeah. Okay, so now, my friends, let's put some more of this. My brown and black. And let's see. Perfect. Right here. And here. Yeah. Got it. So now, little. Okay, I think it's looking good. Creo que se está mirando bien, padre. Wow. I love it. Me encanta. Okay. He smiled. Okay. Actually, I think a little bit more. Yeah, like that. Much better. Just need a little fix here. Necesitamos un poquito. Hey, I forgot something the most important. Se me está olvidando algo. Sus dientecitos son amarillentos. Like yellow, este. And then, of course, let's fix his eyes. O sea, arreglarle sus ojos. Let's see here. Okay, so now, yeah, right here, some lines, some. Perfect, I'm here. Here, it has a little highlight. Perfecto. So there, just a little detail, and my friend, I can say almost finito. Perfecto. Es el definito, my friend. Ya casi terminamos. Unos pequeños retoques y listo, se acabó. Finish, finito. Perfect. Let's put some magenta, my friends, okay? Look at this beautiful color, wow. I want to make it more, a little bit more red. Look it. With a little bit white. Perfecto. Almost finito. Yeah. Let's see one more time. Let's make it more. I'm almost finished. Yeah. So my friends, let's take this. Vamos a ponerle el último resorte para acá, miren. Se resalta nuestra imagen aquí. Little white, un poco de blanco por acá, white here. Look at them. And then here some more detail. Pero acá tienen los más detalles. Let's see here. Así que... Perfecto. Okay, so now. Nice, now we just finished. Let's put some dots. I think it would look nice here, some dots. There. That's what we make. Wow. And yeah, why not? Let's retouch some lines, maybe, with this little brush. Look at that. Unos detalles con el pincel. Why not? Okay, so my friends, the last detail. Now, it's time to sign it. Time to sign it right here. Porfirio Jimenez. Yeah. 2017. And then, of course, some clear coat. Creo que le hace falta algo más. Ah, globos, balloons. There are some balloons, my friend. Yeah. 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 That's what we need. Now, okay, so my friend,
Thank you very much. Hope you enjoy it. Espero que lo hayan disfrutado. Eso, el payaso. Crazy. Oh my God. Fear me. Fear me. Oh my God. Same thing. As powerful as violence. Como la mentira también es tan poderosa como pensar positivo.
Perfecto. So that's how it looks, my friends. Look it right now with the neon black light. That's how it looks. Así es como se mira con la luz negra de neón. Mira nada más. Wow, scary.